The principle of conservation of electric charge implies that at any junction in an electrical circuit, the sum of currents flowing into that node is equal to the sum of currents flowing out of that node. Another way of saying this is that the sum of all currents in a network of conductors meeting at a single point is zero. Remember that current is a signed, positive or negative quantity, reflecting direction toward or away from a node. This can be stated as the following equation, where N is the total number of branches with currents flowing toward or away from the node. The term node in an electrical circuit generally refers to a connection or junction of two or more current-carrying paths or elements, such as cables and components. Also, for current to flow either in or out of a node, a closed circuit path must exist. We can use Kirchhoff's current law when analyzing parallel circuits. KCL is a fundamental law. It is to electricity what conservation of mass is to physics. The two Kirchhoff laws are very often the starting point for analysis of any circuit. Within circuit, Kirchhoff's current law is often used in combination with Kirchhoff's voltage law and Ohm's law as a means of solving for unknowns within the circuit equation. Use of the law through its relevant formulas is a common method of solving for unknown component values within a given circuit. A matrix version of Kirchhoff's current law is the basis for most circuit simulation software, including National Instruments Multisim.